With the radar coming in, I don't think that there is any reason for getting scared to buy any property or anything as such. Because by the radar coming in, there will be a clause, there will be an arrest clause as well. If the property gets delayed beyond time, then either the builder has to pay interest as per the agreement, or if it gets delayed or it gets stalled beyond a particular time limit, then there is an arrest clause as well, which is quite dangerous and which is quite peaceful. So I don't think that in future this kind of activities will happen. What will happen is the C grade builders or the B grade builders who are not very much into these things like punctuality and all, they will be wiped out of the market. I believe that there are some delays in the handover of the projects in the past 2 or 3 years because the property market was really slow. And the margins have come down miserably because the margins previously was quite high. People used to take loans from the market and they could suffice by that. But now the margins are also low and then the market is really slow. So probably because of this two, three factors, the delays have happened for almost 6 months or 1 year. But stalling of projects is really, really bad because we are in Calcutta also, we are seeing projects are getting stalled and all. So I believe the consumers should not be afraid.